So far this season, the Padres, they're better away from home. They had success in their last road trip going 5-2 against the Braves and the Reds. But on the flip side of that, they've only had 10 home wins this year. And going a little deeper, they've only won 3 out of 12 games when they're night games. So hopefully the Padres, they can switch that up and turn things around as they face the Yankees tonight. And we caught up with manager Mike Shield ahead of this highly anticipated matchup.